Detectives have new clues in a murder mystery in Northwest Harris County. A 62-year-old woman was found dead in her home and her car was missing. Right now, we are getting a first look at Pamela Arnold Johnson, the victim in this case. Channel 2's Sophia Ojeda joining us now live with more. Sophia.
Good morning, Andy.